thing you want to do is start pushing the little spikes that are on the studs down completely so that when you have the stud, it faces completely down onto the surface of your cell phone case. Next, you want to start arranging the studs according to how you want to put them on your cell phone case. It doesn't matter. I just decided to put them this way because I just like this, the way the design turned out. So when you start to arrange the studs onto your phone case, it just basically helps out as a guide for when you start to glue them on. And this is just the other part of my case, which I just wanted to show you guys. When you start to apply the glue onto the stud, you don't want to apply a very large amount, just a small amount, just so that it can fit into that little dent of the stud, and then you just want to apply that to the case. I decided to use the tweezers for this part because it actually helped a lot. That way when I release the stud onto the phone, it falls right in place, and then I can just arrange it to however I want. When you're all finished applying all the studs onto the phone case, you want to make sure that you leave the case alone for 24 hours. That way the glue stays intact and the studs do not come off. Thank you guys so much for watching. Let me know if you want me to do any more DIY videos. Bye!